want to talk to you about exercise.
Not about the benefits.
And the importance of exercise. You already know that. But it's not happening. You're not doing it. So let's talk about your equation. Here's your equation. You know that you should, and you know you could, but you just don't do it. I call it careless. And some of you are even worse. You should, you could, but you won't. Then that's hard-headedness. What I would like you to do is change that equation now. You should, and I know you could, and just move it.
Just go for it and trust yourself you can. See you in the next video.